wash them again and again. This time with bleach. I wish I could bleach some things that I think. Let's have fun in utopia.
Hello, everyone.
And skirt cool.
Hello.
Yeah.
The perfect wine for y'all to be doing.
Yeah. Karen O. And another reason why I feel like I wanted to do it was because there's always like theme nights dedicated to people like Britney Spears and like Madonna and a lot of like queer pop icons. But we don't talk about like queer punk pop icons too much. So I feel like Karen O Knight and even Amanda Palmer Knight, who is like a queer punk, like indie rock, like weirdo icon, you know? But yeah, we love Karen O. And I'm still upset that she didn't commit to her promise of showing up to
iconically Karen O not showing up for the Karen O after reposting the flyer. Threatening to come. I don't know if you noticed, but I named all the countdowns on the Instagram like Karen, it's your last chance.
Yeah,
I Karen, saw. Come to our party for once.
Oh yeah, we're keeping a strict time schedule so we can all go to Club Scum live after this.
Yeah, we have an appointment. We have a tea appointment at 7. Oh, this is the pre-game party for the real party on Club Scum's IG.
Let's do it.
We love the groans.
Gonna catch it.
Oh. Yes, the grounds.
That was so good. That was so good to see live. Oh. Need to release that cover for me, please.
I know.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, it was great. And the dress that they like made, the Yeah Yeah Yeah's dress.
Oh yeah. So cool. Karen O Night was like we were steadily already growing, and then Karen O Night was like, we popped off.
We popped off. O Night marked the like beginning of Pact Only show.
Yeah. Like,
look what you're missing out on, Karen. Karen.
Yeah. I always think about that night, and I'm just like, how will we ever get that good again?
We have not peaked, baby.
No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. It was just like the energy of everything that day was just like, it was so good. I don't know. It's like one of my favorite nights that we've ever had. So
yeah. And you can watch the whole thing on our YouTube channel. We're not watching the entire Karen O tribute night because you know, we got places to be, but you can watch the entire thing in its entirety. On our YouTube channel, there's a helpful little playlist called Karen O Tribute Night.
Oh, yeah. And Kaylin said, if I catch her in these streets again, I need to tell her all about it. Because Kaylin saw Karen O with her baby one time, and she texted me, and I was like, did you tell her that I hate her forever for not coming?
Yeah. Tony just said, so is Jackie the only one that cared today? I'm like, no. I knew there was a possibility.
I knew the possibility, okay?
Baby wasn't going to make it because of prior commitments. So I was like, I got to fill the void that baby's going to leave. Baby always has a look. And I've been showing up in a wig and sunglasses last like 4 or 5 times. So I was like, okay, it's my turn.
So it's my turn, Tony. It's my turn to look like this. Okay.
It's baby's turn to be the wig and sunglasses.
Oh yeah. Yes!
I'm not afraid to die. Yes, give it up for Joey Flamboyant. Beauty.
The beauty was there. Yes.
The beauty was there.
I could have never figured out what number Joey would have done, like how she would have done maps, but it makes sense it would have been with long fans.
Yeah.
Those fans.
She
those
turned it into a pride number.
That was great. Okay. Do you want to keep going?
Yeah, let's keep going.
All right, so let's see. The next number is going to be... Oh, La Pregunta.
So give it a God, oh, yeah. More Scum Fan. Tune into Club Scum IG after this. That's where we'll
be. At 7 p.m.
At 7 p.m., Club Scum Live on IG.
Scummy LA Live.
On a piece that speaks of sense and desperation. I've been strolling on the tracks of abandoned train stations.
Oh, baby Jean. Yep.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
You're like, because it's me. And it's the song choice as well.
The song choice. Yeah. Oh, my God. We do.
Oh, they're saying that they're saying that they can't hear you in the chat, Jean.
Sorry, I forget for me there's an extra mute button I have to do. So as I said, or I'll just say it real quick. I used to dress like that when I was starting off in drag, which is why I love Pregunta so much.
We were talking about baby Jean.
It's been many years. She's grown. So we'll go ahead and get started with our next performer. It's Clint Eastwood, another queerest punk producer and all-around amazing, fantastic artist and individual.
And essential worker.
Oh my God, yeah.
Essential worker.
Yeah, so Clit is working right now as an essential worker at a market. They're having a horrible time. So if you see Clit, give them either money or your love and support.
Yeah.
Because they need both. And they deserve both because they're an incredibly strong human being for doing what they're doing right now. All right. Let's go watch them. All right.
Give it up for Clit.
clit.
It's fun! Put East, which hasn't destroyed us yet.
We're still going. We're still going.
Twitch is gonna find our channel one of these days, and they're gonna be like, "Look."
Oh my god.
I'm upset. Della Rosa is still not gonna be able to show as much ass as I want her to. Her oh my
god. Twitch in your nudity censorship. Let us show tits. Let us show ass.
We'll try Mixer.
I had a heart attack watching that because I know that Twitch is really strict, and I didn't remember
that happened.
The clitties come out on this. I saw them unbuttoning their shirt, and I was like, oh shit, oh no. Nothing I could do. Baby and Jean saw the slow realization on my face, and I was watching.
Is Jackie doing this?
Oh yeah. No. I was like, what if Twitch bans us, and it's all my fault?
But that's been us, like, every single show that we have to come up. It's just us sitting like this, like, waiting, hoping like, for it to be...
Is this it?
I definitely could have, like, stopped the video, but I was like, I can't do that. Quit. I'm like, we're not stopping this video. If we get in trouble, whatever.
This is how we go, with tits out. Tits out.
If we go, we go tits out.
Put that on my tombstone, and the drones will play my funeral. I went tits out.
We're going tits out.
All right, let's see. Okay, so the next performer is going to be... Oh, it's Deuterella doing their rendition of Poor Song.
Yes, and Deuterella is going to be playing a set for this upcoming, or next Sunday show on May 10th. They're going to be playing some songs to open up the show.
And welcome to anybody who's watching us from the Eat at Brunch show. I see Jazzy
came
to us via the ad. So that's awesome.
Woo! Come on, ads.
Yeah, thank you for joining us. We're also another LA show. If you follow Eat It or if you follow Rebel or any, we're a family.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of punk fans.
Rebel actually DJed Karen O Night.
Oh yeah! Good night. Ugh. All right. Up next, Deuterella.
Woo!
Woo!
Thank you so much for having us, all you beautiful faces. Album drops September 6th. And we're going to play with this band called Trap Girl. I don't know if you heard of them. This song that we're gonna play right now is up for download on SoundCloud for free.
Woo!
So we don't fuck it up.
Yeah.
Alright, you guys gotta sing along, alright?
Okay.
Together.
Yes. Oh, Deuterella.
My amazing favorite band in the world.
The best band in the world. If you aren't listening to Utopia in this, you know, climate that we're in, I don't know what you're doing, because that album hits right now. It is oof. Oof.
So good.
So much.
Oh my god. Well, I guess
Be sure to watch us next Sunday, 6 p.m. Deuterella is going to be doing some quarantine music for us.
Oh, yeah.
So excited.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's next Sunday, 6 p.m. Same time, longer show.
Yep.
New music.
Yeah. And with new performances, and we'll all be in drag.
Well, up next is me. Oh my goodness.
Yes!
This is my zero number. Give it up for Jean Decay, everybody. She's like the most gorgeous, beautiful, wonderful, smart, intelligent, descriptive performer I know.
Find it, never, never.
Oh, thank you. Stupid. Ben just gave me $1.
Oh my god.
Thank you everybody for the very nice things y'all said. One of my favorite performances easily. I mean, both of those performances I did that night are like two of my favorite performances I've ever done ever in life.
Oh, it was so good. So I still need to know how you fit an entire Muppet underneath that tiny, tiny motorcycle jacket. I can't even.
Witchcraft. I mean,
sheer will. Like, and it's huge. This jacket is ginormous.
It's huge.
Back then, that was before we had AC at the Virgil's green room. And I remember all of us, and it was in July, and we were like already sweating. And Gina's like trying to get into like the motorcycle jacket right before this number. And I was just like, you're next, so I gotta go now.
I was like, it's fine. I already tried.
Have fun.
Good luck.
Honestly, it was that sweat. It like lubed me into it. I was like,
oh my god,
yeah,
this was
July.
In July too. Fucking
it's almost a
summer.
In 2 months, it'll be a year since we did the Carino night.
Bitch, don't talk to me about time right now. I don't understand how it's May when we just had New Year's. Like, what the fuck? I cannot accept that I've spent most of 2020 in quarantine.
When it's July, if we're still in quarantine, I'm gonna DM Karen and be like, "Hey,
hey Karen, you wanna Google Hangouts in?"
You're not gonna be busy, Karen. We know you're not busy.
Join
our Zoom meeting.
Karen O is just July forever now, so it's like. Every 2 weeks, it'll just be Karen O night.
First, it's going to be a retrospective. Then it's going to be a documentary film. Then it's going to be the show. Then it's going to be a review of the show in July.
Then a Zoom reunion of the show.
Oh, yeah. And then we're going to all reunite and talk about the show after as well. After the review.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. The retrospective.
Okay, so up next is going to be our lovely, and who is, I believe, on the Scum Live video tonight, Meta World Pith.
It's Meta's show.
It is Meta's show, yes. So Meta's going to be hosting it. First, we're going to be putting on a quick commercial for the Twitch channel that me and Ben put on called The Mix Files. We play video games, so it's
video
not
drag. Yes,
it's
video game.
As Baby put it, it's video game viewing parties. So come be queer with us. We play a lot of games. I play fighting games. Anyways, we'll put the video on, and then we'll put Meta's song on immediately afterwards. So we'll see you on a second. Give it up for Meta World Piss!
With you. myself. I thought I was someone else, someone good.
Give it up for Meta World Piss with our very ethereal ephemeral number. Although the user Tony Barrel is trying it.
Saying, Tony Barrel?
Tony Barrel.
Tony Barrel.
Only do a barrel roll.
Can you do a flip, Tony Barrel?
Do a barrel roll.
Do a barrel roll. Just kidding. We love you, Tony.
I've had too many.
Or not enough.
Meta had one of the best videos I've ever seen last week on our like proper QAP show.
Oh my god, I know.
That was so multi-million good. Dollar like quality right there.
So
that could have
good.
Been any professional music video and it would have
It was
worked.
So good.
The that quality. Like neon the neon Chinatown background was so perfect.
Yeah.
Ugh. So good.
Meta, who do you have doing that, or is it you? Are you doing it? I never got to ask. Who's doing it? It's so good.
Ask her in Skirt. Between the tea tonight on Scum's Live.
Oh, I will. Oh, I will. Everyone tune into Scum ELA Live on Instagram, and you'll be in on all of the tea.
In 15 minutes.
We got it in 15 minutes. In 15 minutes, how are we doing on
Well, we actually only have
only
one more
performance.
Only one Sweet. More performer of the day. This Perfect. Person's okay, I guess.
Shut up!
Just kidding.
Just okay.
Yeah. Just okay. Didn't do anything in the community. Hasn't really done much. They perform sometimes. You might know them. They are censored something. Censored
oh
fist.
Oh my god!
On Instagram. Just kidding. Please give it up for the most amazing person we know, one of the greatest performers we know, an icon in Los Angeles, community organizer, and overall fantastic person, Babby. I'm just kidding, Baby. Sorry, I'm gonna stop with this. Please give it up for Baby.
Baby!
Thank you.
Yes. Hey, baby. I love that performance. I never actually looked at Jake and Tam before doing the dances. I've never actually watched them do with them.
It's fun. I love them skipping around in the background. That was so cute.
It's ironically like the most wholesome performance possible.
I thought it was a baseball bat. What a number to end on.
Yeah, I text Tam that morning. I was like, okay, so here's the thing. I need you to do something for me. You didn't know this before today, but I need you to dress up as an eyeball. And I'm going to tell you when to shoot a cannon, and then you're going to carry me away.
That's literally me whenever I need help. I tell them at the show, I'm like, hey, you busy?
No, I text him that day because I was like, I need you to wear all black tonight, and here's why.
I love the eyeball dancers. Iconic eyeball dancers.
Mm-hmm. Iconic.
Iconic. Iconic.
Well, we actually finished ahead of schedule.
Next time. Wait. Okay. So next week we're here again at 6, but it's a proper show with new routines and lots of out of town performers.
Featuring Louisiana Purchase also.
Yes, Louisiana Purchase. Can you believe? And we're here every Sunday on Twitch at 6 p.m. Some weeks it's a big show, and some weeks it's this show where we watch old routines and drink and talk about old times.
because we're old.
Old times, because we've been in quarantine for 10 years at this point, it feels like.
It does.
But we don't always know what like theme we're gonna do. So if you have any suggestions for what kinds of routines you want to watch, I have an idea. I had an idea for one of the next ones, is that we should watch some music videos from our favorite queer as punk bands.
That's a good idea.
Because a lot of them have music videos that maybe not all of y'all have seen. I think it'd be cool. Mm-hmm. Extend our queer as punk TRL like vibe.
Oh my god, that sounds like a plan.
Yeah.
Tony said, let's do Alice in Wonderland, and I think that's the thing that should get her blocked finally.
No, we didn't do any Alice in Wonderland themes, Tony. What the fuck? How would I even go about looking for those?
Well, on that note, you could catch us next week, next Sunday, 6 p.m. New show. Louisiana Purchase is going to be there. We'll have a really great lineup. Follow Queers Punk on Instagram if you want more information. Our Venmo is also Queers Punk if you feel like tipping tonight or want to get your money ready for tipping on Sunday. Any final words?
Subscribe to our YouTube.
That too. Queers Punk. Jackie uploads all the videos.
Yes, make my efforts validated.
Everybody, please validate Skirt Cocaine by watching
the YouTube videos. Validate me. I'm up at 6 a.m. a lot.
That would have happened otherwise anyways, but it's okay.
And now let's all relocate to Club Scum East LA Live, their live Instagram feed so that we can get all the chisme.
Yeah.
All right. We're going to play
ELA _ live.
All right. We're going to play this last trailer out, y'all. Y'all have a good night.
Bye. Good night. Bye. Bye.